On the Sundew Trail, I'm gonna hike the portion that we did not do the other day. Last time we went this way to the ocean bench, and today we're gonna head to the picnic pavilion. There's a couple more overlooks in this direction, so here we go. Kathy's stretching. All right, so this is another overlook on the Sundew Trail. There are three. This is the middle one. Alright, so we're going to take you down to the rocks. Let's head right down to the rocks.
Yeah.
Together. You and I. Another nice bench. Have these really excellent picnic places here. Okay, it looks like we're going to walk the plank. Whoa, it's not very sturdy. I don't know why it's here, actually. And another classic view of the main coast here at Acadia. Again, that's Cadillac Mountain in the center. That one got us. There we are. And we've reached the final spur trail that goes out to the benches. West Pono benches, this way.
I don't think they have anything to give you that sounds like a biscuit.
And this here is the final viewpoint on the Sundew Trail. So as we head toward the end of the trail, the Sundew, we're heading in a clockwise direction in case you come out here, and we're probably about less than a quarter mile from the end of the trail. Mostly a very pleasant walk, a few roots and rocks and spots, but not bad at all. And wherever there's boggy ground, they've placed wooden beams, so it's very easy. Short hike with lots of beautiful views. Certainly worth it. In the main forest on the main coast. This is our last day here at Schoodic Peninsula. Tomorrow we're heading over to the main area of the park. We'll be in that area for 4 nights. And here's a good map of the Sundew Trail. Right now we're here. And today we actually came in from this point. And we did that the other day. So the other day we came in here and we went here to these rocks, which are excellent, to Frenchman Bay. Now we know the name. And then we hiked out Today we came in the same route. We hiked clockwise this way. This was the first overlook we saw today, which was very pretty. And then we hiked over here to West Pond Cove. And that was okay. Much more calm area. And then simply hike out. So it's a little bit of a loop. And it's worth it. It's a good hike. Sundew Trail. And we've returned to Schoodic Point, which is the tip of the peninsula. I'm just going to spend a little more time in this area today. Schoodic Peninsula. Now we're gonna have lunch at the point. Turkey sandwiches and bananas at Schoodic Point. Beautifully scenic. I love these colors of rock. The brown, almost orange, the tan, the grays and the black. See here what we found at Acadia National Park.
I found my thrill.
Well, I don't really know my berry bushes, but These don't look like blueberries.
Old Blueberry Hill.
This is Blueberry Hill. You.
The moon stood still.
Certainly a lot of berries here.
Old Blueberry Hill. It lingered until my dream came true.
So this sign tells us that these strong currents and storms pull cobbles into the surf and deposit them in new patterns on the shore. And you can actually hear them in the surf, the little rocky rocks tumbling. This is our final shot of Blueberry Hill with the unique feature of the rolling stones. That unique sound, that crackling sound over millennia. And that's all Blueberry Hill in front of us. You can see the sun reflecting off the tablet.